Hello everyone, BTimeMana here, and back with Metroid Prime Remastered. Oh no. Okay, that's where it was. Could now go toward this way. Phazon beam definitely packs a punch. Thank you. Okay, no, I do actually have to go the other direction. I could have sworn there was a grapple. Plasma enemy now. Oh, nope. can't go there. Let's see what's there. That might be what I'm looking for. Thank you. running low on health. That's not great. Oh, hello. Very careful and try to get to the save room. Oh no. Okay, there we go. Thank you. didn't think so. There we go. Is this an upgrade for the Phazon? Flamethrower. Okay. Still don't know exactly how I'm getting further through here or here. Another hint from the game would be nice. Like, the frost, that's kind of one of the few spots I can think of here that I haven't explored yet. I still have this X-ray visor.
Very helpful that save stations also heal.
There we go. Oh, I know. Go to the one right behind me.
Thank you.
go. Dang it. Where's this go? Alright, level 3. Further down into the Phazon Mines. Oh, come on. Oh, really? Wait for that to move. Nope. Darn it. Oh, really? Oh no, this is a map. Or missile? Missiles. Making us change weapons a lot now. Okay, go to save room. Alright, with that, that'll call for today's episode of Metroid Prime. At least I finally got a hint telling me where I need to be going, so that's helpful. Well, hope to see y'all next time. Catch you later.